Well, here he is. We're finally getting our first look at Tom Cruise filming the sequel to Top Gun right here in San Diego. Looking good on the bike. Tom filming Top Gun Maverick in Coronado on North Island. Residents spotted the actor on that motorcycle. It's right near the entrance of the naval base. Tom is also expected to be on base over the weekend. Tom Cruise Maverick is scheduled to be released in 2020.